found out. In the morning we saw it, in each home on each lawn. All the trees, all the lights, all the snow was all gone. No snow for snowball fights, no snow for snowmen. No trees or Christmas lights or wrapped up gifts below them. A meeting was called in our town on the square to read the strangest of ransom notes to someone down there. I've taken your trees and your snow and your lights. Cried the wizard, you can't stop me, try though you might. My tongue cried out, what can we do? Where's all our Christmas joy been? So we resolved to find that evil wizard and destroy him. No snow for snowball fights, no snow for snowmen. No trees or Christmas lights or wrapped up gifts below them. Loaded the van with our gear late at night to seek out the wizard, prepared for a fight. We found him asleep in his fortress of stone. Chris plugged in his base, let's see if anyone's home. He pancaked the door, slapping wrist tight but hectic. The DJ as always had tone that was epic. I'm trying to shred, either cop or stop playing.
I know bro, but check out this crazy sus.
The wizard woke up in a flash, who dares disturb my slumber? Also please explain these crazy groupings, Andy's the drummer. No snow for snowball fights, no snow for snowmen. No trees or Christmas lights or wrapped up gifts below them. We stood outside, dumbfounded, racking our brains. The Chris shredded away, the wizard felt no pain. The wizard bore down, there was no time to run. After 15 long years, were we finally done? We had to take action, or we'd surely be dead. And we realized we had to play together instead. So DJ played chords, and Chris sang his lyrics. The wizard winced and fell back from the strength of our Christmas spirit.
Blizzard. It's Christmas as long as you're with your family and friends.